Hey everybody, Keith Hilson at the Trombone Shop at Schmidt Music here. Just want to take a second to do a quick review of one of the quote-unquote newer products we've got out in the trombone community at the moment, specifically the new version of the Glenn Cronkhite cases. So a lot of us, of course, are aware of Glenn Cronkhite cases. Glenn was out in California for many years building what a lot of people consider some of the best gig bag options on the market. Of course, he was the first to really come up with a great, you know, double bag design for, you know, two tenors, tenor bass, tenor alto, whatever you might have, as well as a whole variety of other great designs. When Glenn retired last winter, there, of course, was a little bit of concern about exactly what was going to happen with his cases. And what did happen is a company based right here in Minneapolis by the name of Torpedo Bags, a very high-end trumpet case maker, ended up licensing all of these designs. It took them about 6 months to really get things up and rolling, and the cases were then introduced back in September of 2017, this last fall here. So it's something we've seen a lot of conversations on Facebook about these, on some of the other forums, but I haven't seen anybody really kind of go through and say, okay, here's what the cases are like now, what's going on with them. So I thought I'd do a quick walkthrough for you. So here I've got an example of a couple of cases here. This is a single large bore tenor case and a double tenor case here. Just like when Glenn was doing it, they do have options both in Cordura, multiple different colors of the Cordura fabric, as well as a number of different colors in the leather as well. So right off the bat, you know, one of the things I was really concerned about with moving over, you know, to a new maker, is the quality going to be the same as when Glenn was doing it? And so far, I have been exceptionally impressed with everything. You know, they've really remained very, very faithful to Glenn's designs. They've made a couple small changes. One of the changes right away has been on the zipper. So they've moved to a little bit heavier zipper from the YKK company, which is one of the most respected zipper makers out there. Yes, apparently there are different levels of zipper makers. And so they've got a heavier duty zipper that they are a little bit more confident in. Another change they made was with the clasp on the straps here. So in this case, the older clasps used to be made out of just a metal clip, similar looking, but they've had a lot of issues in the past with this clasp actually breaking over time. And so a couple different companies have actually seen this. I see Marcus Bona also had similar issues. They moved to a different design. In this case, the new Cronkhite cases are just using a plastic clip. It's something they've been using for a long time on their torpedo bags as well, and it's something they said they've had never an issue with at all. So they've kind of upgraded that a little bit. Another thing we're really excited about is the leather work on these. One of the things the torpedo cases were known for, are known for, is their leather work, the really high level of detail on them. And again, everything we've seen with these cases so far has been very, very similar. You know, the leather is beautiful. All of the stitching, the handcrafting is beautifully, beautifully done. And really everything else on the inside has really stayed the same. On the interior, we still have the interior slide pocket here. You know, here we've got the extra padding. You know, in this case, they're still coming with, you know, whether if you're having a single case, you know, a pouch like this, or the double cases have two pouches with them. They're still using, you know, the same amount of padding, everything on them. You know, still using, you know, the wooden protection discs on the ends of the bell there to give you a lot of the protection as well. And again, the leather cases, double cases have been, you know, looking, you know, exactly the same design. So they've really remained very, very true to all of Glenn's work. And like I said, I've really kind of, you know, made a few small changes to take the level of detail to the next step with these. So again, we've been very, very impressed with them. They're cases that I have a lot of confidence in. I was really glad to see them making the move over to Minneapolis here. And I'm confident they're going to continue doing some great work in the future. So thanks again for watching. As always, if you have any questions, please feel free to reach out to us. Give us a thumbs up on the video here. And if you haven't done so, think about subscribing to our YouTube page, our YouTube channel, and following us on Instagram, Facebook, and Twitter as well. So thank you very much. Talk to you later.